Talk to me about that side op that you're running.
I've been tracking the engineers' online presence. 60% of their traffic passed through one choke point, a privately owned offshore data hub.
Can we tap it virtually?
They're too good for that. We need to do it the hard way and do it clean.
Understood.
What's the site?
Just off the English coast. It's a converted sea fort. The guy who owns it is making millions hosting this kind of stuff.
So we go in, plant a trace, get out.
Without being spotted, or his people will wipe everything.
Rossington purchased top-flight security systems, and he's reinforcing them with a strong guard presence.
I thought security was light.
Everything's relative. Now, access points for the data feeds are in the top levels of the structure. It's mostly apartments up there, but you should find what you need.
Got it.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything.
Report.
All is quiet.
How long's that door been open?
Sniper One report, all is quiet.
In the showroom, Grim. I'm hacking the router now.
Everything checks out. One down, two to go.
I'm not seeing anything.
Found the cell phone. Look in it now.
Bloody hell.
Data tap is active. Just one more to go.
Moving to the next station. Stop taking the piss and get back on patrol. Bloody hell. Hey, you've got a patrol outside too. Stop taking the piss and get back on patrol.
Bloody hell.
Hey, you've got a patrol out. Bloody hell.
Value added out of this mission. The hostile you just zipped past is a serious HVT. Interpol's been after him for years.
Good to know.
Found the main comms line, dropping a tap on it.
Stop taking the fish and get back on patrol.
The data taps are online and all systems are green. Your next move is to get out of there.
Quiet or noisy?
Bloody hell.
Keep it quiet and get to the dock for exfiltration.
Roger that. On the move.
At the extraction point, Grim.
Roger that. You're good to go. I'll see you on board.
more money in the bank.